look at you, Scrap.
Hello there, ladies, and some gentlemen.
That's Miss.
Hello!
Hi, Charger. What's up?
Hey!
My pocket went AFK again. Because I trolled him. Did the Euro guy leave? Oh, he's medic. White trash. This is oh, there it is. To them, one off, right? In the orbiter. Medic disconnected. Ceiling boss medic. Why is he cloaking now? Ah, crap. That's strange, but it's not my end. I haven't lost any frames or have any ping drops. Scrubs are leaving. Maybe it's Control F5 that will help. Or just Twitch in general. That's an option, yes. Like I said, I have 7 drop frames in the last 10 minutes. That is 0.04% of the total. And that's it. So it's not my end. Might be yours or Twitch. Outgoing, not incoming. I like how this Euro guy is leaving every damn time I'm in the lobby. I need this one.
Yeah, it's super strange.
I have it too from time to time that somebody's stream starts lagging for no reason. And then I either relog or I'm gonna switch to another gen for a couple of minutes and everything is okay. I just switch. Oh yeah, I have climbing speed. I didn't pay attention to the lineup. Maybe you should have said it earlier that it's Twitch fault and not yours. Yo, Scrub, what's up?
Hello there, ladies and some gentlemen.
That's Mess.
What's up?
Motherfucker!
Well, it's actually Savi's, but Savi doesn't mind sharing. Why are those retards still here? Instead of running. Oh, headshot.
Out of it.
Those scraps. Arena looks like Kraken time. Let's go damage. What the fuck, man?
Hey, what's up?
Hello?
Hey! Oh. Hi! Hello? Hello? What? Hello?
Hello there, ladies, and some gentlemen.
What's that supposed to mean? Is that when Shrekken drops? By the way, first try. Yeah, but for what? Is that your notification? Or the timer when Shrekken drops by? That would make sense. Are you hyped? Shit, he got the medic up. Are you hyped, meh? I mean, if you don't have a spare bed, you can just share a bed, why not? Or you do it like I did, I gave Savi my big bed and I slept on the floor. Or I stayed in the living room. In little Greece. Looks like the trapper gave up.
I have fallen.
That sounds bad. I hope your dad is okay. And he doesn't have to stay for that long in hospital. Just get some rest. I'm thinking about how much time I would spend cleaning up, but I think I need like 30 minutes to clean everything up. Just use the vacuum cleaner, put the dust away, And maybe mop the floor. How's it, Nagin? How's it doing?
Hello!
How's it doing? How's it going? How are you doing? He tried to be monster, but he can't. Be monster on defense. If he wants to. Nah, your brother's PC can wait. Shrekken is more important than your health. And that's coming out of my mouth. Dun, dun, dun. Stupid Jerry is still on holidays, on vacation, right? Fucking real life faker. 8 hours ago. He picked Slim, right? I've seen the changes. Makes it beginners friendlier. But I think there's nothing that changes the shield really. It's just, 95% reduction or something instead of 100. Might be in competitive a super big deal. Dome is good too, but I don't know how to handle or to see who threw the dome. Tracking is a lot easier. Because newbies are too stupid to learn the game. Even though they have Daisy. What's the rest? Oh yeah, the shields. No cloak is actually super nice. So, Lazarus is not permacloak. There's a mammoth bird here in front of me. I saw one. Oh wait, he's all alone. Oh, that's the assault. Let's run. Okay, I'm gonna evolve on top of the ship. The assault disconnected. and before QQ about cheating. good job, good job. Yeah, I think the Trapper was under 40. Even level 40 guys don't know that spot. Or not everyone, let's put it that way. And usually, pups just suck in general. They have no idea, they don't pay attention to anything. Okay, 3 minutes in. I evolved freely. No damage taken, no dome. 10-10 will do again. Actually, I can turn around and kill everyone. The support. He cloaked. He's somewhere here. There he is. Here. Should I press smell? Everyone is down, I'm gonna evolve. Or let's say the medic is dead, I'm gonna evolve. On point with the music. Ah, 10 out of 10. Nah, no fucking respect for newbies. I don't guide them. Yeah, 33. Scrub can carry. I mean, how the fuck can they lose me? They were like 10 meters behind me, they saw me climbing up, they saw me jumping, and you can see the fucking ship. How can one person suck that hard? Oh, it's Nessie. Nessie. Wait. Is that the real Nessie? Team snipe. Level 33 guy on Slim. Judging from his Trapper gameplay, it's easy peasy. thought it was AFK. You sold still AFK? Oh, he's down. Wait. Who's that? Ah, the assault lagged. Okay. 106 ping. The flying revealed your scrub. I'm sorry. Just arena. I like the Banshee missile. Not as good as rock throw, but still fun to hit people from range. Why is everyone lagging? That's so nice that he's trying to revive the Trapper without a bug. Scrub is right next. There he is.
Monster wins.
Maybe should you do 3 points in Lightning Strike next time, instead of Banshee Missile, because the range is so fucking ridiculous. Yeah, there was no reason actually to buff the attacks and fixing his flying ability. That's just stupid. He was strong before, but he lacked in movement. I'm getting away. Up, Renta. How's it doing? How's it going? What's up today with the? I have no idea why I'm once again, but it's okay. I can do it. The AoE? The splash damage is too much. It's not really AoE. The AoE is the chain lightning, and the chain lightning is the shit. But his ability to lightning strike Banshee missile is still too much. I mean, I enjoyed Elder Kraken in Arena earlier, but like I said, he just lacked speed in Hunt. He can't get away. Oh look, Mutant is back. He might disconnect again, because he's a pussy. Yo, Vraj, what's up?
Hey!
Are you sober again? Yeah, I saw the picture of the shot yesterday. Sober, always. It's considered, yeah, okay. I wouldn't say Lightning Strike, but Death Spiral, yes. Because Lightning Strike is just one big fat area. I mean, yeah, as long as it's not like Behemoth's Magma Bomb, I wouldn't consider that. What? This area, AoE. Because if you can say Rock Thrower's area too, aerial deny, AoE. Ah, crap. Ah, she jumped down. I'm surprised he got a dome this time on me on stage 2. Not like on Fusion Plant. It just sucked. Yeah. I had nothing ready when I saw the albino. Oh look, Mutant is back.
Yeah?
Thanks for the follow, voice, sir. Why the fuck? I have two alerts and it's... Since I added this as a variant, it's always that one. Oh look, Mutant is back. Always, if the monster doesn't pay attention to him. It's with every assault. If the monster doesn't pay attention to the assault, you just get wrecked. Every assault can do constant damage, but the most spike damage is usually, I think, Torvald and Panel. Name too stupid to drink. He tried to be monster. Let's see, maybe he gets it. Someone is not connected. Zarudil. Change his name. Bum 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 bum. Oh god, scrub on Kibbit. I'm not sure if they... Did I mention how they... Or if they gonna rework the healing burst? I mean, they can't remove it like the cloak or the other shit. But I think it needs a bit of tuning too. Kraken, by the way. Just a wild guess. Okay, Meteor. Bum bum ba-dum bum bum. I mean, how would they change it if they actually remove it? There's no way to actually fix it like the cloak or the shield or the dome. I think they did a good job with adjusting the stuff. But healing burst, I think healing burst should be in. Would be way too easy when the medic has nothing to heal the party up or has a second big, strong super heal. Either the lobby crashed or someone is watching a tutorial video. Maybe it's a monster again with a shitty ping.
Traps are crazy useful. Is there any, who buys those, besides planet tamers?
Well, normally colonists. Big market for anti-megafauna gear out here in the arm. Problem is, colonists don't know what to do with them. They plant them inside perimeters. Usually it's too late by then.
I get it. Keeps pros like you in business, though, right?
Yep. I mean, I made dumb mistakes, but pretty soon you figure it out. Plant them on platforms, cliffs. Places the creatures can't.
Yo, Hayes, what's up?
Yeah.
Hey!
Good morning.
No training for that, I guess. No school for planet tamers.
Sure there is.
You're in it. I haven't removed spam. I might have increased the amount, but I didn't remove any spam. The only thing I added was a bad word filter. Like nigger, cunt, cock, everything related to that. Maybe you fucked it up again? Shit. Can you see it when you change the message? Or maybe someone banned you from Twitch alerts.
That should tide you over.
Oh, handsome man with the smartest idea. Kunt.
Target spotted. Take this Goliath down. Get down.
Nah, Mac can't ban you. Well, he can if he has a Twitch Alerts account. Yeah, that monster sucks. I'm gonna check after the round. Should be Wolf ready by now. Down on the cliff. Oh, what the fuck? Drop it, Daisy, you bitch!
Give these foul little fuckers a try.
Damn it, gas fire, ready to go. All weapons boosted.
We have line of sight to everything. And you have more to kite. Daisy's just a bitch. We got a speed hack on. I don't know, for the last 5 days, I think. I have no idea, man, but I like the break in between and then just starting all over again. You think you have the time to talk, but no. It's just gonna start all over. Grab shoot. Yeah, yo, Gene, what's up?
Hello!
How you doing? Long time no see.
Nice bus. Thanks for the boost.
I can't move a muscle. I'm not just simple, I'm sheep too. I can't see shit. Okay, Scrub has to save us. I'm so glad he never tried the U or the A.
It's not about you, man. From my point of view, at least.
Take your time.
I need you down here now.
Lieber Sangara? I love you so much!